SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to switch to 80% charging on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. While your iPhone 15 is pretty adept at managing its battery life so that you can keep the phone as long as possible, there is an option called 80% charging that you can enable, which is going to allow your iPhone's battery to last even longer. So if you find that you don't often need that full 100% charge each day, and you're curious about having your iPhone's battery last as long as possible, then you can switch to 80% charging by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the battery option from this menu, and then you can choose the charging optimization option here. Now you can either choose the optimized battery charging option, which is going to have your iPhone learn from your daily charging routine and keep your iPhone close to 80% until right before you need it, or you can select the 80% limit option, where your iPhone is only going to charge to about 80%. Basically what this does is it charges your phone to 80% and then it stops charging, and then if your phone goes back down to 75%, then it's going to charge it back up to 80%, effectively keeping it around that 80% limit so that the battery doesn't degrade very much. If you wanted to know more about your iPhone's current battery health, then you can go back to the battery menu. You can then select the battery health option, and here you can see the iPhone's current maximum capacity, its battery health, and you can also view its cycle count and manufacture date. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.